Should I let it go? Let your arms go. See how relaxed your arms feel? When you pick up that stick, and you hold that stick, I say to yourself, no power comes from my arms. It's a transfer station. This is where weight and power that come from the body are transferred to my arms, okay? So let's say Oleg has a stick, right? So when he's moving me, nothing comes from the arms. They transfer the weight and the power of the chest, the back from him, right? And when he steps, by making small steps, he can transfer that weight even better. So you do need to try as much as you think to move me, right? For me, the opposite, my legs are not, when I have to change a movement, I have to relax my legs. Mm-hmm. Usually when a movement changes, you make a plan, and the movement changes, and you start making plan for plan. The moment all it needs to change, it forces me to relax my legs. My legs can only move with relaxation, right? You're not allowed to plant and then change direction. So for me, the work is in my legs, it's also in my hands, the sensitivity coming here. Okay, come a little bit closer. So two options, right? There's a stimulus. So I gave this example on Thursday, but not everybody was here. But try to imagine years ago, caveman Manny walked up to the forest. Why are you laughing? Not that hard.
It's easy to see.
It's easy to see. There we go. So I bend down to pick up what I think is a stick. But as I get close, I realize it moves and it's a snake. And right away I pull back. I didn't think about it, I pulled back because my world was full of these surprises. I didn't think. Our world now, fast forward, is not full of those surprises, it's full of thinking. So as we reach down what we think is a stick, and then it moves, we're like, I wonder what that is? And we got bit. We lost that second. We lost that second. All professionals that are in harm's way have to remove that pause button that we have as civilians, okay? What I'm asking you now is, go from stimulus to feet, not from stimulus to thought to feet. Mm-hmm. So make a good connection with your feet and your hands. So there is no thinking involved, but there's only a pure reaction, right? So when the car comes at you as you're crossing the street, you didn't think about it, you told your feet and you moved it right away. You made good decisions, right? Without thinking, but a good reaction, okay? So this should be from hand to feet, not from hand, head to feet. Get rid of that algorithm's flaw, okay? Okay, try it again.